Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the fucking shooting. The song is dedicated to